are you from?
I'm from Nebraska.
And what year are you?
I'm a freshman.
My major is animation.
And why you would choose it?
And I chose it because my mom, she wanted to do animation, but she didn't finish school, so I'm just kind of doing animation for her.
And what inspired you?
What inspires me is my mom, because she's the most artistic one in the family, and so that's the kind of reason why I was artistic, so she helps me a lot with my art.
What do you think you can do with your major?
Well, with animation, I want to be able to like have my characters, like I draw characters and I want to just bring them to life.
What is your greatest accomplishment?
My greatest accomplishment is getting us up to here into SCAD.
What do you want to do after?
After I graduate, I want to be able to get a job at either Disney or DreamWorks and be able to character design and story design.
And what? How do you express yourself with your work?
I always draw girls, so I always try to make them as feminine as possible, and I always.